know, there's been a lot of controversy surrounding vaccines, and especially among teenagers and children. So first of all, right now, and you also mentioned earlier, Doctor, that HPV is a cause, one of the causes of head and neck cancer. So that's what we're talking about here. Let's address the controversy head on. What is up for debate?
So there is a lot of controversy about the use of the vaccine for HPV and when to give it and who to give it to. And there have been some very well-documented studies that have been done all around the world and have shown that this is a very safe vaccine. And the biggest controversy is that HPV is a sexually transmitted disease. So there is some concern amongst parents about if, you know, giving this vaccine will lead to changes in their child's behavior. And none of that's ever been documented. But again, what's most important here and what's most important to remember is that this is a cancer preventative vaccine. Yes, it is a sexually transmitted virus, but this virus causes cancer. So having children vaccinated can prevent cancers from developing, not only cervical cancers, but cancers of the back of the throat, which have actually surpassed cervical cancer in incidence nowadays.
Okay, so this is definitely something that is worth the discussion and worth considering for the parents out there.
Absolutely.